At the market, I felt I had to bring her here to your orphanage. My daughter has no money, no husband. I want you to take her, give her a better life. We have no money, sir.
Emile, call me Emile. This is Sister Amelia, and this is our star pupil, Jeunesse.
God bless you both.
I have had the advantages of money and upbringing all my life. I just felt it was time to give back.
Oh, I see she likes you, Amelia. Tell me, what do you want in return for lavishing gifts on my granddaughter? There must be a price.
The reward is a life well lived, my dear.
Tea?
I cannot stay. I'm afraid I might change my mind, and I'm overcome by my love for my granddaughter. She's not really mine to give, and perhaps I have made the wrong decision.
Do leave her with me just for a day, Mrs. Borley, and I assure you that everything will be just fine. But if you can't bear to live without her, just come and pick her up.
Are you sure you would give her back to me?
Of course we would!
Well, I shall go, but I would like to hold her one more time.
But please, I have a chance.